On Rest of My Tech Tip of the Week, we have a bleach bottle here, which we use for oils dry, and then we have a 2-liter bottle here that we use for whenever we're doing fills on oil. Both of these are things you have around the shop. And do us a favor and check out our videos every week on Auto Restomod on YouTube. We got a fresh one up this week for you. Go look at it.